We are live for another night of Guardians of the Galaxy, so sit back, relax, enjoy the show, people. Hopefully people remember where we last left off. Jeez. And tonight's drink of choice is grape juice. Grape. Ugh. Oh, Coke, why did you change your picture? Ah, delicious. So let's see what type of hijinks we get into tonight. Because you know what? We're going to free Groot. Free Groot.
Gotta hand it to the lady. She knows how to throw a party. It was like this with the Ravagers, too.
Why are they wearing spines behind them?
Play hard sort.
Thanos doing either usually ended up with murder.
We comparing Scuddy father figures? Because mine gave me a shock collar. My birthday. Once we ditch this place, I will show you guys a real party. I will construct festive headwear worthy of this celebration.
Is this the door out? Please don't make this the door out. Sneak. Man, your sneaking picture looks horrible. I like the fact that, we can get away with not fighting.
Ravagers. There's a bunch that knew at a party. How'd I wind up stuck with you lot instead of joining them? Throne room entrance is down there, so we just gotta,
leap our way across the chasm.
Quietly.
Gotta say, this is not what I had in mind when you pitched this whole hero for hire thing.
Maybe Hellbender will give you a job.
I'm not the one she was interested in.
She's right. We should have just sold Drax. Maybe next time we're in a bind, we can auction off a date with Drax.
Catathians do not date. We perform feats of virility and are judged worthy.
How you ended up with your wife?
Vlad was the most proficient killer in our village. Her affections were sought after more than most.
Sounds like my kind of woman.
Yes.
That's it. Deadhead.
I did have to treat trees dark.
You
I
sure
thought
that I tracker of yours is reliable?
Trust me, this baby's paid for itself.
Oh, you actually paid for it?
I trust rockets do, Dad. Remember that time on Onsara?
I remember no such time.
Before your day's muscles. Quill got caught stealing eggs from this place on Sakaar.
Why am I not surprised?
Your magic, Rocket.
It is not magic.
Just say
it is very much so magic.
Faith, Wolberry. My tech built them bumpers. It's gonna pop this door, and it'll find Groot.
Ah, Flarkin.
Am I good, or am I...
Hey, from now on, my name's Flark. I'm kidding. I'm absolutely kidding. She's still in here, isn't she?
Okay. Tracker says, come on, you skeggy.
I knew that thing was junk.
We saw him take Groot down the elevator, right? So we just gotta find the controls.
Lady Lottie does. Probably got him on her fancy chair up there.
We are down here.
Hellbender used some sort of rising stairs. There's gotta be a way of activating them from ground level.
I'd say that bubbly thing right there. Scan. Elevator to monster pens.
Can't you just do that flippy thing and get up there, Gamora?
Even I've got my limits.
What is your maximum altitude?
If we can't find a switch, maybe we can get access
identity,
to the
throne of
itself.
Deadly of Thrawn. And items, right?
You sure that tracker is fixed?
I told you, it ain't broke.
Yay, we got more items.
Plan relying on some trinket.
Well, unless you're hiding a map inside that jumpsuit, it's the best we got.
Drax, think you could lift this thing?
Easily. What do you want me to do with it?
Still working on that.
Do you mind, Gamora?
Nope.
Can I scan it from here? Oh, hi. Oh.
The Sycnorfian night air is refreshing.
Smells like eggs.
Burnt hair.
Indeed.
This is brand new. This is me live right now, Mavi Kitty. We just got out of the friggin' orgy pit. Orgy pit, yes, the orgy pit. I'm always live. I don't do my replays. Okay, how the hell do we get up there?
Of course, she can't just have a normal friggin' ground level chair.
It is intended to inspire fear in her adversaries.
It's a crime of efficiency is what it is.
Doesn't look too comfortable either.
Get up there.
Drax, buddy, can you toss it?
Certainly. Where shall I move it?
Where the hell am I supposed to move this? Orgy pit. Yes, orgy pit. Okay, I am at a loss, so we're activate the elevator to... What's this? There is something back?
Maybe there's a control panel inside there you can hack.
It's possible.
Alright, so him.
Alright, Drax. Try to clear that rubble.
At once.
Let's see what's hiding back there.
Yeah, there's a hole for him.
Think you could have made more noise with that?
Of course. But you did not ask.
Go, Rocket. Get in the hole. Get in the hole.
All right. I'm sending the schematic to your visor. Just follow the wiring and tell me which junctions to switch.
Here?
Done.
Whoops. Must be Segnarf soothing sounds, Volume 2.
I believe those are monster mating calls.
Okay, that's a little freaky.
Alright, so we don't want monster mating calls. Why is there a monster mating calls button in here?
These ground wires are just tied together.
Switch this.
Done.
This one.
I don't want the mating calls one.
Okay, this one goes here and that one goes out.
You okay?
Yeah, you just focus on them junction points.
Yes, sir.
Rocket, did that work?
It's half powered, but I don't got enough juice to flip the circuit yet. There's gotta be a second node.
Here?
Close,
fun time.
Is killing permitted now, Peter Quill?
Yes, now! Kill them now!
But did he just grab him and just start smacking him? That's great.
Malfunction, Peter Quill.
So yeah, the best thing is about this is that the choices both have a major difference and no difference at all. For instance, if I had chosen to show them the llama instead of the illegal material, I would have been fined double. If I would have shown them Rocket instead of fucking, I guess that's too fucking. If I should have shown them Rocket instead of Groot, Rocket would have pissed her off and we would have been thrown in jail and we would have had to break out of jail. Instead of this.
None of them can get out of here alive!
You know, you're scary sometimes! Like old times! Another Hellraiser defeated my great soul under you
alive!
Yes, he did.
Well, that was not ideal.
Hey, no witnesses, no problem.
Maybe Hellbender won't miss them.
I should have hit that switch first.
Oh, here.
Yep.
That's my fault. I did not know that switch was there.
Just a little slip, no big deal.
For all we know, you may have just reconfigured the entire fortress.
There, keep it like that. I can get up to the throne now.
Better hope that panel actually works, because I'm out of things to tinker with down here.
Of course it'll work.
He did a shuriken. Hello, Akaloko. How you doing? There are no bats in this game, just bat-like things. Sexy, sexy bat-like things. Boop-a-da-boop.
See? Nailed it.
That is the wrong elevator.
What?
He's right. Groot went down on the other side.
Well, it's the only one we got, sweetheart.
Call me sweetheart again.
Look, I'm sure they both lead to the
same
place.
No,
they
don't.
Your voice does not convey certainty.
I'm mostly sure.
All right, where are we going?
This is it. We're almost there.
I gotta say, this is going pretty smooth.
We're going to our bedroom, aren't we?
Considerably less than smooth.
Okay, yeah, we had that one kink, but at least no one raised the alarm.
That's what you call a kink?
It'll be smooth sailing from here.
What the piece of scut?
Right on cue.
It's not that. Something's wrong.
Heads up, more guards.
I'll give a wide berth, Peter Quill.
Come on, you hunk of chunk.
We're back in the drunk tank?
Clark. Anyone else got a bad feeling all of a sudden?
Rocket, keep it down.
Stuff it, Quill. Groot's tracker just went dark.
You said we're almost there. I'm sure he's fine.
You ain't sure as scut. Groot!
That could have gone better.
Could have gone worse. At least he didn't wake anyone on his way.
The rodent has tiny padded feet.
He has tiny padded feet. He does not make sound. He is raccoon. Raccoons are quiet little bastards who can fit in anything, especially a person's anus.
Quill. Certainly does not best to simply cut their throats while they sleep.
Very sporting of you, Drax, and yes, I'm sure. Rocket, wait for us!
Is she mating with Groot?
Thanks, Drax.
I don't like the fact that Rocket runs on all fours. I guess it's cute and all, but...
What's with this place and no railings? It's like they got the architect from the Death Star.
I am not familiar with that installation.
We should probably split up.
Okay, what's over here?
Nope. Nope, don't do spider snakes or weird tentacle things.
Didn't you sleep with a weird tentacle thing?
Yes. Whoa. Yes, I did.
It's like a snot monster covered in pimples. Aww. Jeez, what sort of creature is bad enough that even Hellbender keeps it in the cage?
I like the fact that we're in a basically intergalactic zoo all of a sudden. I think you could if you want.
More creatures than this.
Did you not see the skylight? It looks like there's tons more floors like this below us.
Yep. Yeah, I'm not reading these on stream. Because they're like, oh, hey. That just seems so inefficient to have those. Eternal something.
We should let all these things loose.
Ugh.
Rocket, we found him! Over here!
Hi, Groot. How you doing?
Groot! Easy there, bud. I'll get you out in a flash.
Whoa! Hey, let's not turn him into kindling.
Agreed.
Stand back.
I will breach the
Free Groot.
It's too thick.
Groot! It's too thick.
Who knew?
That's it. Just like the Arago drop, bud. On three, two.
Aww.
Oh, that dast witch scripted you down to your bark. You know, we'd have showed up sooner, but twinkle the toes.
Good to have you back, Groot. Now all we need is an exit.
He's pissed.
I guess Groot knows the way.
Hey, wait up, bud. What's going on?
Groot's been hypnotized. He's been Grootnotized. Alright. Which Groot do you want? Armored Groot, movie Groot, or evil Groot? I like armored Groot. Big old brute Groot.
Dump.
You okay, Groot?
Shut it, Quill.
What did I do?
You're the one who insisted on this stupid plan. Now that freaking monster queen has, I don't know.
Traumatized him.
Exactly.
Yes.
Perhaps the tree has been bewitched.
She did do something to that Tara.
So no one's gonna talk about the fact that he's walking around naked.
Hey, come on, talk to me, bud. What did that Badoon Flarka do?
Oh, no.
Oh, crap.
She bred him.
Guardians of the Galaxy. You fools thought you could cheat me and suffer no consequence.
Hey, babe.
Groot.
Oh, it's the fake one.
Which one of you thought it wise to entrust your absurd scheme to a Flora Colossus? You call him friend. Yet you ignore his very nature, overlooking the fact that he is...
the worst liar in history.
I told you, he can't just pretend to be monstrous.
To his credit, he kept your secret for almost an hour.
Aww.
Lady Hellbender, let us settle this honorably. I will face you in combat.
Honorably? Your offer is worthless, destroyer.
Aww.
There is no escaping my wrath.
I can work with that.
Dweller, feast upon them.
Ooh, this sounds fun. Tentacles, it is gonna be fun. Mommy. Yeah, well, I got tree power. Dweller in the Darkness. I know I've heard of that name before.
Okay, that's a true monster.
Well, let's make it truly death.
So let's pound these arms.
Now we know what kind of monster Hellbender likes.
Man, we should have gone to Mach 4.
What does she feed this thing?
Whatever it is, it's been getting seconds.
And thirds and fourths. Can you kick it?
Let us hope the beast has not learned its lesson.
Oh, she's gonna hold a grudge for quite a while.
Lock and load, Rocket! Okay, so maybe this wasn't the best plan.
You thought you could feel fine.
That could actually hurt it. Nope.
Do not cower behind your pet, Lady Hellbender.
Yeah, do us a favor and drop down that pet.
Woo!
That.
Wait, is that the pic? Wait, I swear I had this picture of... No. No, that's the Hulk versus the Succubus Queen, and even the Hulk can't have sex with the Succubus Queen for more than, like, an hour.
No one's getting
which really pissed her off. Hulk tired now.
We will need to build this for
so, yes.
Rocket, do your thing!
It's a little late for that!
You are wounded!
Peter Quill, unleash me on the beast!
Woo!
No! Not again!
Bitch, if you want to fight us, come fight us yourself.
Enough toying with them! End
yes. Well, that's because, yeah. Well, that's... No, he did. He married a demon queen, but not a succubus queen. Well, he pleased her until she... I forgot, what caused them to get divorced? Was it because he went good for a while against his will? But now he's the leader of all monsters on Earth.
I commend your effort, Lady Hellbender!
You're praising her! I got all these boys! I'm just dying for you!
Oh, you rocket!
She's not gonna let this one go! It's your life. Destroy them, my. I slice off a piece and it grows back. Swarm them, my pets.
Oh my god, we're gonna have to get you down here and just.
Like we don't have enough problems already.
I will give you
problems. The beast must feed on these gelatinous creatures.
That's little comfort, Drax!
Alright, so we need to get rid of these things.
Make them hurt, Gamora!
Knife to me, you! Come on, just give me a shot!
If I can freeze it, you can slice it!
Rush them!
Bitch, come on! Smack me! I think you're right. All right, time to kick some ass.
This battle could be over, traitor, if you would leave the bludgeoning to me.
Not my fault you're slower than my sword.
You're both slow. 50 units as me and Groot can mow them all down without you.
I am Groot.
Slow.
Whoa, guys!
Y'all keep saying you're better than the rest, like a dance competition where the losers fail the test. And those scut plugs on the field only want to take us out. So if we don't dance together, this whole fight will be a rout.
Who's with me? Today, I am the destroyer!
Feel him!
Oop, we got the bonus. Go, buddy, go!
Incoming attack!
Well, it can't do the music. Once again, it can't do the music because I have it in streaming mode. If it wasn't in streaming mode, it would play Don't Fear the Reaper or whatever song it is. But then I get a copyright strike, and you know what happens then. No one cares.
It's trying to kill us! Tear out their insides!
But Guardian's dead. Oh, shit.
That's little comfort, Drax! Alright! We're making progress!
Not really.
What's the deal? Can we actually hurt these things?
Come on, you overgrown octopus!
Just give me an opening!
Root, you're up!
Watch out for more jellies!
They are a secondary concern!
Just kill the damn thing!
I think it's trying to heal! Good.
Shit, okay,
now
it's healing itself. That's a problem.
The now, swing!
And all the music went bye-bye.
Now, attack! Go get them! Now,
Rocket.
Overwhelm
Rocket,
them.
Buddy. We love you, honey, but stay up. Did I just call him honey?
I'm
been
ready.
Too long
just
since I've blew something up!
Destroy them, my...
Rocket, for love of God! Oh, that's Groot.
Swarm them, my pets.
Not gonna chop you down that easy.
Both of you lay off and get fighting.
Rush them.
It's not like he can hurt me. I'm just trying to figure out where his weakness is.
Now, attack! Now, swing!
Bombs away, Rocket! All right, we're making progress!
I'm almost starting to enjoy this!
Yeah, it feels like I'm missing something. Can't, I've been trying.
Come on!
You can only hurt it when it turns orange, watch.
You do not possess a firearm.
Heads up!
See?
Like we don't have enough problems already!
Go get them!
I think we gotta get it to land on its own self or something.
Cut them open! Enough with the jelly! Break its bones!
There we go.
This one hurts! She's not gonna let this one go! You're alive.
I just wanna check on that beater!
We've gotta freeze it in track!
There you go. No, under its health meter is its stagger meter.
Now, overwhelm them.
The beast must feed upon these gelatinous creatures.
That's little comfort, Drax.
Swarm them, my pets.
I commend your effort.
You're praising her!
Just get it back. Rocket seems to do the most damage to her.
Guys,
yep, you're right, you're right.
The enemy proves persistent.
Let's try that again, shall we?
That's why I'm here. I got you, Drax.
Now, attack! Now, overwhelm them.
I'm trying.
How many times have I saved your butt now?
Dumping some water and fresh soil won't fix.
Did what? No!
Now kiss this arm goodbye.
Perish!
I commend your effort, Lady Hellbender.
Stop praising her. Hey, Kikli, how you doing, girl? Yep, I know, I agree. She should give, yeah. What is the Dweller of Darkness? I swear I've heard it before. We gotta throw the bombs back at it. One of those fights. Trying, buddy. Enough.
Take heed of the explosive, Peter Quill.
Go for it.
It is acceptable to ask for help, Peter Quill.
Shooting the jelly's no good.
The outer muck is only a distraction from its nucleus.
All right, so what do we do?
Boom! Try to jiggle your way out of that one.
Nice kill. I'm kind of jealous.
Oh,
that's
God.
Why I'm here.
Fuck. Oh, we gotta stagger it by throwing those things at it and then kill it. Which is annoying. Because if you miss a single one of those things, it's yes. Thank you. Yeah.
Well, don't get your branches blown off.
Peter, heads up.
I will enjoy this.
Feel this. Another jelly liquefied.
It grew a spine just in time for you to sever it.
It grew a spine just in time for you to sever it. Great.
Son
of a bitch. Well, I'm actually kind of curious what's going to happen with Guardians of the third movie now that we have the whole new Gamora, new... wait, no, we have the same robot chick, though. Or an updated robot chick. I don't know what her name is. Thanos' granddaughter. Got it. Nebula, yeah.
Guys, we did it.
They live. Bring me Nasha.
Nope, come and find us yourself, bitch. Oh, nice. Nice. I want one of those. Okay, now it feels like Destiny.
Hey, Tarth. We need to get out of here and fast.
Yes.
Everybody strap in.
I will not be playing the game. I'm linking in group and stream. I will not be playing this game.
You've made an awful mistake.
And an awful amount of cash.
There is no escaping Lady Hellbender's wrath.
We'll see about that.
What the?
Kiki tells this that I'm working.
Guys, hold on!
I had to look over at you guys, which means I cut lost on the cutscene, which really pisses me off. Okay, now she looks like a He-Man action figure. She really looks like a
bones are mine, Guardians of the Galaxy.
No, she really looks like a He-Man action figure now. Am I wrong?
She will hunt us to the end of the universe.
Who gives a scut? We got off that mud ball with the money.
All right, I'm linking the game to the stream. I will not be playing this game.
Betrayed us. I am Groot. I do not speak tree, tree.
Hey, you got a problem with Groot. You got a problem with me.
Whoa. One problem at a time.
Lady Hellbender will seek her revenge. Mark my words.
Then she'll have to get in line. First, I gotta call Corel.
The sooner we get this fine paid, the better.
Yeah, so we can go back to focusing on being broke.
Yeah, we made $5,000.
It's money all that you think of, Rodent.
No, I also think about bombs.
And booze.
Bombs made out of booze.
Nikki!
Is it true? Really?
There's something wrong with the connection.
Did you twist the thingy?
Yeah, no dice. Nikki, is your mom around? I really need to talk to her.
She's with me. Inside me.
What?
After you left, we went into the quarantine zone. I sunk aboard and there was dark fog.
Did you try narrowing the band?
First thing I tried. It's got to be something else. I'm losing you.
No.
Put your mom on.
I knew you were my dad.
She knew it. She figured it out that I'm daddy.
I think something.
I didn't do anything.
Yeah, it's called she's Nova Corps.
Can you fix it?
Yeah. Right. Keep your star pants on. I'll go check the array.
Stop calling me daddy. It's giving me a hard on. Not from you, Eris, not Nikki. It ate the power cords.
Look at what it did! It chewed everything! The scut!
It just saved our lives.
Rocket, relax.
I figured out what's going on. And no, for once I did not read the plot, but I figured out what's going on.
Get the parts to fix that. It's flarked. I told you it was a mistake to keep that thing. But did you listen to me? Oh, no. We don't listen to Rocket. He just has to fix the freaking ship.
I promise we'll get it fixed soon.
Did you notice how Nikki was acting?
Promise to get your girlfriend to go easy.
There
on
was
us?
Some type of mind control
okay.
going on.
Hey,
the priest
fair.
And the pastor was talking about the same it's thing back on the ship before everything exploded. I'm guessing the llama is protection against whatever mind control is going
guys,
on.
We need the dock to fix the array. Luckily, I know a guy on Nowhere has got the parts we need. And he can get rid of that Nova tracker cheap.
No, we cannot abandon the child. The behavior was erratic.
The llama thing you chewed the wires, Drax. It was probably just a bad connection. And if we remove the tracker, Corel will make sure the entire Nova Corps fleet is on alert for us.
Gamora's right. We made a promise. I made a promise.
Speaking of which, what do you guys feel about the 20 bunnies, 20 girls thing going
on?
Which is absolutely hilarious.
That way, we don't have to keep looking over our shoulders for Nova on the next job.
If there is a next job.
All right, let's go play with Llama first. Llama. I think the Llama just saved our lives.
That toothy bastard under control. Better not come back here and try to finish chewing through my ship, or else.
Oh my God! No! You were saying his haircut's over the top. It's the exact same haircut as Adam Ruins Everything. Same voice almost too.
What's up,
as Adam Cone come over.
The array too.
I am pondering our latest mission.
I get you. Finally get a win, but no, gotta give our cash to Nova Corps.
I do not consider Sechnov 9 a successful heroic venture.
It's successful because we got the units, not because it was heroic.
Didn't you say the same thing after Zootopia?
That one was a bit higher on the heroism scale.
Bank robberies are not heroic.
Yeah, they are. Banks are evil.
But yeah, I'm serious. No, his hair looks exactly like Adam Conover's from Adam Ruins Everything. Tell me I'm wrong.
Nice.
Somebody look up Adam.
A cute little pen.
Aw. He's gonna eat right through that.
Comms, did you?
Yes, he did. Cute llama sounds.
Sturdy enough. You sure it'll be okay in there?
I'm good.
I don't know. I don't like Dazzler, though. I do like Dazzler's old design better than the one in X-Men the cartoon series. You know what I'm talking about. Ah, Dazzler. One of the most significant and stupidest superpowers out there.
Bet our comms array wouldn't be all chewed up if we'd kept the llama in here.
For those who don't know, Dazzler's superpower is she turns sound vibrations into explosions. So the stronger the vibration, the more sound, the more powerful she is. And no, it does not look like there's any more holes in here. Star-Lord. Gamora. Wow. I like some of those weapons. Darwin the X-Men. The one whose power is basically survival.
Anyone in there? Rocket?
What? Can't you see I'm busy?
Is that my toothbrush?
What?
It fits in the small cracks.
Oh, no!
Rocket, please!
Hold it in for a tick. I'm almost done.
Yeah, Warbird, in comic books. Warbird, in the comic books, Darwin's power is he can survive anything. And my favorite thing was that they thought because he could survive anything, he could go toe-to-toe with the Hulk. So they literally put him in a fight with the Hulk, and after two punches from the Hulk at full enragement, his power is told to teleport to the other side of the planet.
Enemies is not my only skill.
Well, I don't think the taste of raccoon ass is that much of a problem.
No matter what you say, Drax, I still think Sechnarf was reasonably successful.
It was not. We were found out and had to run away like cowards.
What? Were you gonna fight a whole fortress?
Wouldn't put it past him.
So, Mav, I got a question for you, hon. You there? Is the taste of raccoon ass that much of a problem?
I am a great cook.
Click the link.
Thoughts? Nope.
What
don't
is a penny? You have never tasted
money.
My cooking.
Like units?
I don't need to.
The
I'm
saying means
the
I pay to
my
know
my
what you're thinking.
Raw and
we
bloody.
Must use our currency to pay the Nova Corps fine while
hungry.
We risk
Drax.
Did he just like her steak raw and bloody?
I am realizing that I do not know as much as I thought I did. Our visit to Sechnarf 9 was not what I expected.
Yeah, we are.
His Lady Hellbender isn't a giant?
He is definitely not. That is only part of it, Peter Quill. On our way to her fortress, I realized that many of my assumptions about this team have been incorrect as well.
What's that?
Really?
The assassin and the rodent. Without them and the tree fighting nobly beside us,
he's starting to like
won't
us.
Be alive right now.
I told you, they're not bad people just because they have a bad past. Life is complicated, Drax.
Crazy.
Things are never
you have
simple.
To log in to see it, so it doesn't
tough.
Matter.
It was. I had a family that I cherished and a certainty about life that I no longer possess.
I'm sure you'll find it again. Just give it some time.
Aww. So, yeah, this is reality where he killed Thanos.
And only a few rotations away from getting that Flark and Nova tracker off.
Bitter much?
Yeah, I am.
Okay, here's all the songs. Oh, wow, Kiss. This is the group. These are all the songs in the game that we can't hear. We have A Flock of Seagulls. I Ran So Far Away. Take Me On. Turn Up the Grip. Rodent. Billy Idol's White Wedding, Call Me Blondie, Don't Fear the Reaper.
What? Like now? In the near future.
Don't Worry, Be Happy. Bonnie Taylor's Holding Out for a Hero. I Need a Hero. I'll Tumble for Ya. Rock, Rock. Def Leppard. The Final Countdown. Fuck yeah, relax. But we can't hear any of them because we have streaming mode on.
To be worried about the broken communications array, right?
Cars. Everyone's a Winner. Hot Chocolate. Where the Eagles Dare. Bad Reputation. I Love It Loud. Turn Me Loose.
Because some of us shirk. Our duty
Kickstart
to
My Heart. Oh, hell yeah. Hanging Tough. The New Kids on the Block. Holy fuck. Hit Me With Your Best Shot. Since You've Been Gone. Oh, my God. No. And I just unlocked Ricky Ashley's Never Gonna Give You Up.
Good. Keep it that
the
way.
Warrior. Love Songs. Zero to Hero,
yeah,
Bit of Good,
been an open buffet for
Space Rider. Oh, wait. We can hear all these, though. If I play them, the entire stream will get muted by mods. So, yeah.
You think? That thing's got it coming.
I would prefer these ones we can all hear.
I would prefer not to have to remove your arm.
What the? Why do you care about that llama now?
We have removed it from its natural habitat.
Gamora, did you find... Are those dolls?
Yes. No.
What? She's searching eBay for dolls.
The Halos Hope's in the Teyo system. Coordinates are in your console.
Oh, God.
So, why'd you close the view screen?
None of your business.
At least she wasn't looking at porn.
Isn't it, though? Sounds like you're trying to hide something from us.
Yes. I am.
Hate to disappoint, but I saw everything. Didn't really peg you as a doll collector. And yes, I value my life.
Peter, I'm not gonna kill you for asking about my collection.
That's good, because last time...
So what if I collect them? A lot of people have hobbies. Groot collects plants. Rocket's obsessed with bombs.
Yeah, yeah, and Drax has a lot of really scary-looking knives.
I thought they were sex toys.
Nothing out of the ordinary.
I guess. You know, as a kid, I collected stuff, too. Baseball cards, action figures.
You think collections are childish?
No.
That's not what I meant.
I collect butts.
I'm messing with you, Peter. I don't care what you think. I'd just rather keep my hobbies to myself.
Yeah, she's a very good actress. I like her. Do you think these chairs are comfortable?
Time's ticking away, Peter.
Okay, Corel, get ready to be impressed.
Corel is probably monitoring this ship, waiting to see if we make the right choice.
Have a wonderful night, Oriole. Have a wonderful, wonderful night. I hope you're doing well. Nini Oreo, sleep. Have a wonderful night at work, girl. We know you love you. Quill.
We know for sure it's her.
Checking. Same designation as before. It's definitely Hala's Hope.
Hala. Just pay, damn it. It happens. I apologize for starting a little late tonight. I was sitting here trying to get things ready to go. Life happened.
What are they doing to my ship?
Relax. Standard Nova Corps procedure. My ship's fine.
Which part?
Ask Quill. He's the one who keeps crashing.
All right. Let's pay that fine.
Hey, MF.
Good question. Hey, Gamora.
Yeah, but it was more with raccoon ass really that much of a problem.
They got public restrooms?
Yes.
We have a toilet right here, Groot.
Our bathroom is quite cramped for a being of his stature.
He can bend.
Yeah. So, what does Groot do for the toilet?
Well, ain't
got all day.
I'm kind of curious what Groot does on the toilet now. Ooh, yeah, increased drop rate. That's nice.
So, about my raise?
Yes, but Groot isn't really a plant. I mean, he is a plant. He's a walking plant. Aeselis, what's up?
Rocket'll come around. Just try not to eat anything else, okay?
Apprehensive llama sounds. I like the rocket. I mean, the llama. Wait, are you serious? Are you serious? That's the llama's head. Here. It's a space llama.
I'm going on the record that I don't want to be here, and that being here is a mistake.
You ever been to the Rock before?
Yeah, looks like every other Novacore station.
This reminds me of when I surrendered to the authorities.
What was it like?
Liberating.
Okay, here we go.
Okay.
If they so much as scratched her paints, we get Novacore to reduce our fine.
Good luck with that.
It's gross negligence.
Negligence.
That's what I said.
Oh, do we get any more costumes? Nope. Nope. I don't know which one I like better.
Where is everybody?
Most Nova stations are heavily automated, all synchronized by the world mind.
The world mind.
It is unsettling.
Not like they had much choice after.
M-ship. Designation Milano. Move to holding space R734PL. Present validated ticket to kiosk prior to departure.
Relax, Rocket. It's standard procedure.
You keep saying that.
Yeah.
This isn't exactly my first Novacore find. Yours.
Okay. It's not supposed to be this empty.
Yeah, something's wrong. Mind control parasite, I'm calling it.
Space cops don't take holidays.
Mind control parasite, calling it. Makes you feel happy, happy, joy, joy. Join the many. The many sings to us.
Looking for Centurion Corral?
Join the many. Many sing to us.
Door's locked.
It's kind of funny that Novacore actually comes with superpowers in the comics.
We're not leaving. We'll go to them if we have to. Look, the door controls are on the other side if we can get you there.
No, seriously, in the comic books, the Novacore is basically... The Novacore is the Marvel version of the Green Lantern Corps.
If you don't think you can...
Cheap shot, Quill.
We are discussing breaking into a Novacore facility.
Any chance they're all just on break?
I am Groot.
Groot says the kiosk still says open. I say it ain't our problem.
Yeah, only ones with the helmets. You're right. Okay.
Perhaps we simply need to wait our turn.
Highly doubt it.
Perhaps this is a test to see if we will respect the bureaucratic process.
Well, newsflash, I don't. And if they want their money, they better hurry up and come and take it. You gold domes hear me?
I don't like this.
Yeah, show the golden armor out there. I like the fact that the humans always like to change their armor to look cooler, and then they get in trouble for it.
Have you checked the other rooms, Peter?
Ain't this the way? Never a space cop when you need one.
I'd settle for a desk clerk.
I'd settle for us leaving a note and getting the flark off this rock.
Yep, it's locked.
Thanks for taking my work.
Thirsty big guy?
This machine appears to be inoperable.
Maybe they're just all out of your flavor.
Wow, space vending machine. Yeah, and the main girl had a helmet too. The mom.
Groot says there's an air duct in the room with the controls. If there's one on this side, I may be able to get through.
Wait, do I have to scan it first?
All right, there's an air duct in here. Could be a way in, Rocket.
Could, sure. Or maybe it drops down into the hangar.
Think you can squeeze through this vent?
If you can get it open. I ain't that flexible.
You got this, Groot?
You're the wrong guy.
Gamora, I got something for you.
I'm not doing that.
There. All right, so how do we get it open? Please keep your area clean.
Nova's tech ain't that fancy. Don't expect me to hijack the world mind or anything.
Currently offline.
I can handle
okay.
Some low-level security.
Lock interface. Hydraulic hatch we use for local network. Reversing beverage drink order. Out of order. Yes.
We are meant to be clearing our fine, not
adding. Please take a number.
We're not breaking in. We're concerned citizens.
We're not citizens of Xandar or members of NovaCorp.
Well, whatever.
Xandar.
We've got to deal with that tracker so we can get back to guardianing the galaxy.
Oh, okay.
One open air duct.
Now we have damaged NovaCorp property.
Just a little. All right, Rocket. See if this vent leads into that other room. And be careful.
That's a good question, Warbird. They keep calling themselves the Guardians of the Galaxy.
But I gotta say, messing with some NovaCorp tech ain't a bad consolation prize. Huh. There's something screwy with the power grid. It's like they're on backup only.
Nice.
I'm patching you through. You know
Mind Parasite.
Tell me which circuits to switch. We can only reroute power to so many things at once.
On it!
Alright, so...
Fucking right I can.
Alright, where's this go?
I do not care to think of how many monsters we will need to sell to pay off this fine.
We're in plain view of security and no one's come running. I'd guess they're not watching.
Here.
Remind me to steal a pen or something.
There you go, buddy. Free soda.
I will not add theft to our list of charges.
Well, fuck you.
We'll find out.
Okay.
Hey, I think I can set off the sprinklers from this thing. Does that help?
Hey, it's a bathroom. Anybody gotta go?
All right. Oh, wait. New outfit for Groot. Oh, wow.
Oops. What?
Nothing. It's fine. Maybe. Just don't touch. There. Fixed.
All right. Do you want me to put him in that outfit? I don't know. What do you guys think?
Watch and learn.
All right, I gotta make sure that no other thing is going to be hurt here.
Clark and Nova Scott!
Hey, that sort of worked.
What the fuck, Peter?
Sorry.
Should have watched that, my fault.
Electrician. Presto!
We're in.
You know.
Greetings, Kamade. How are you doing?
That is no more clear. Conspicuously silent.
Good point.
What are they doing?
Kissing.
Scanning each other. Flarked if I know why, though. They're acting bonkers.
Scan me, baby. Seriously, I look like Adam from freaking Adam Ruins Everything. I'm not going to forget that now. Just give me a pair of glasses. I better... Fine.
It ain't...
Here, I'm going to change to my comic book colors. For all those people who have never seen it. This is what he looks like in the comics.
You hear that? Hey, do you guys hear that?
Aw.
Poor little guy.
It is a thing.
Someone else.
Your sympathies are redundant.
Hey, I'm half thing, remember?
I did not.
armory.
I formally declare my objection to trespassing in a Nova Corps facility.
Hey, what's up?
Hey there.
What gave it away?
Hey, jumpsuit. You gotta get me out of here.
All right.
I belong in the cage.
Nova Corps begs to differ.
Well, no one asked you, Scary Eyes.
We should not be aiding and abetting a criminal.
Weren't you a Nova Corps prisoner?
You know about whatever's going on here.
Not much. There was a commotion. People were talking about some mother, and then they just left.
Oh, good. There is a fucking brain parasite.
Or a little Kree girl.
The metal mother demands your...
Come on, I helped you. Time to help me. Look for a door release or something.
Here you go.
Hey, what did you do? Hey, where am I going? What's happening?
Wonder where it took him.
Furnace. Congrats, Quilt. You just executed your first prisoner.
That seems improbable.
I don't know what I just did. Oh god, a MILF parasite. You get infected and you become a MILF. Actually, I have pictures of that. Crazy, there is actually a comic book about that.
It's too quiet.
I think I set him free. I hope I set him free.
Everyone shut the hell up.
I really do hope I set him free. Yeah, I hope I did. Don't click that. Just don't click that. You don't want to click that. My artist friend is drawing that comic book series.
Maybe we just sent him back to his cell. Like, that was the visitor's area.
Oh, there he is.
Hey, buddy.
What now? I got rights!
Now this place brings back memories.
You once served biker. The Nova Corps, Peter Quill.
Whoa, that guy was serious business.
Well, now he's seriously someone else's business.
Assuming that's the last we see of him.
I didn't mean to do that. I thought I was freeing him.
The whole station can't be uninhabited.
I like it better. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 1, 1, 1? Nope.
What are you doing?
I figured as long as we're here, I may as well try and dig up some juice.
Okay, I'm not gonna lie. This outfit's really...
Maybe they even got a bead on Gamora's bluer half.
Not likely.
What's that?
Nothing.
Yes, there was, Warbird. Yes, it wasn't the lollies driving tanks. It was the lollies who transformed into cat girls when they flew. And they found an ancient fertility idol that gave them giant tits. Wow, we have seen way too many episodes. We have seen way too much stupid stuff in our life.
Perhaps a deadly assassin.
Strike Witches. I think it's like
Don't
Strike Witches episode 8.
I was not.
I'm getting a real haunted mansion vibe from this place.
And none of that screams run away to you? Elevator's out.
But the shaft above looks open. We can use it to climb up there.
You expect us to walk on that thing?
It'll hold more than the five of us.
There, that's it. I've had it. If I said it once, I've said it. Continue to do not jump on the fucking elevator. This is the 7th service request. 7th. It's officially sending a formal complaint to the World Mine. Let's see how those high and mighty corpsmen, like a big fat reprimand on their records. Can't believe I joined the Corps for this.
Please don't fall. Please don't fall.
Oh, crap!
Okay. Piece of cake. Spooky.
Do you think they would have flashlights built in? Oh. Oh, fuck.
A bunch of babies. Oh, you were too.
What are these?
Centurion armor.
Yup. Feel free to try one on, Quilt.
A true warrior requires no armor.
You wouldn't fit in one anyway.
For real? Can I try one?
If you want to get fried to a puddle of goo, each one is gene-coded by the World Mind.
Are you saying the World Mine has the genetic code of every Nova Centurion?
Yeah.
Yup.
Word is, the bugs tried to use that against them in the war. But that's one supercomputer you can't hack. Oh, that was almost worth it. Ah, no wonder the door's all forked out.
Oh good, it was a fucking Dead Space puzzle. What got used?
How come this one gets its own room?
Looks like a workshop. You know, I hear they anodize these things with some kind of Zendarian smart metal.
Metal cannot be smart.
Smarter than some.
Oh, what was that? To all authorized Norval personnel, please do not use two-handed 200,000 units suits to roast Chaka dogs, perform stunts in zero-G, or for target practice. They are not fucking toys. I'd make hot dogs
this
with them.
Room is austerely presented. Must be a great honor to become a Centurion.
To say the least, each Nova Prime is selected from among the Centurions.
We have a similar custom among the Katathian Auroguard.
I don't have enough for any of this, do I?
All that effort, and nothing shiny to show for it. Shame.
Can we get in?
I bet I could take a Centurion. I went one-on-one with a Millennium, you know.
Centurions are tougher.
Tougher? That's it. Or nothing.
There's gotta be an explanation.
You heard that guy. They just left, and so should we.
He also said something about Corel.
He said mother.
Rocket, do your magic.
No.
What?
I said no. When are you gonna come to your senses, Quill?
I am Groot.
Hey, Rocket, if you're such a genius, how about you just unhook the fucking tracking systems yourself?
Drax, think you could pry the door open?
Not without purchase. Perhaps you should negotiate with the rodent.
Okay.
That's our own.
We try one more room, and if we still haven't found anything, we
That'd be
leave.
Awesome to get a blank
Deal?
Suit.
Fine. One more room, not two. One.
And the enemies come out. This is ominous in many ways.
Door's flarked. We ain't going back that way.
I thought the Nova Corps had more ships.
I heard they got staffing issues.
What are you doing, Groot?
With
Drax, buddy.
Peter Quill. I found this.
Sector 1, check in. Sector 1, sweep complete. 75% acceptance rate. It is as she promised. Have faith. The promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7. With faith.
Well, the good news is we're not alone. There's lots of chatter.
Tell them I want my ship back.
My ship.
I sense there's a but.
But it sounds like they're searching for something or someone.
Yep.
Could explain why no one's around.
Well, who gives a flark? Tell them to get their golden butts up here.
The promise will be made real. Proceed.
Yeah, I don't want to lure them out. They don't sound right.
Yeah. Let's keep looking.
Or we could focus on getting off this fracactus space station.
The door's flarked, remember?
Well, they agree.
Flark, thinks Gamora.
They all like the fact that I didn't say anything into there and gave our location away.
That goes.
Down.
Enough for me.
Hey, what happened to one more room?
You said the door's busted. I'm sure it's just a little further.
You ain't sure a scut.
No, I'm not.
I'm mostly sure. We found something, didn't we?
So why the flark? Didn't you speak up?
Isn't scut actually another term for taint? I'm serious.
There's something funky about the voices on that comm channel.
Because they do swear, Warbird, and this is how they can get away with it without raising the thing.
At least we know
I do it all the time in sci-fi, so just calm down, dude. Seriously.
Something's not right.
Oh, flark.
Why are they glowing purple?
This is a mutiny.
It was an execution.
I ain't never seen cops kill each other.
We've got to play this smart until we know what's going on.
And which side survived?
All right! Everyone stay low and follow me!
There's something off about them! Look!
They're flarking glowing. Seems a safe bet these are the bad guys.
Yep.
Go!
I don't think these guys are official Nova helmets, do they? Apparently so. MILF mind control makes you glow. Hey Warbird, they said that in the first one. They said that at the beginning of the game. Drax literally said at the beginning of the game that if we kill everyone, it is stealth. There are no survivors. Yeah.
Whoa, dudes. You guys are totally out of tune with each other. Because you're focusing on the wrong thing. One doesn't come from flying solo. It comes from shredding them up in perfect harmony together.
They really do.
Who's with me? Victory is ours!
It's gonna be fun!
Oh, yeah!
Throw that, Drax!
I'm ready! Just find me an opening!
Big guy, 12 o'clock!
The hell?
Time is irrelevant. Bear, kill, now! Ah, that is much more informative.
What's next, Peter?
Must be heard. I am primed to destroy!
Dodge this!
Alright, now how do we... Oh. Just get behind him and start smacking.
Where have you gone with Centurion? Let us hope she has not fallen to this corruption.
Why is it so embarrassing?
You disgrace the uniform you wear.
Let this hulk not have Centurion armor.
I've been actually trying to figure out how we get the for all those parking tickets, yes.
Finish them before reinforcements show up.
I say let him come. I got some anger to work out.
Agreed.
I did not expect that I would again quarrel with you.
There it is.
I never stop quarreling with them.
It was only for a second, which is my fault. Yeah, the whole point is to stagger them, which is kind of stupid. It's like Final Fantasy 13 all over again. Yeah, but I like the huddle up idea. It's basically your super move. But I have to say, the combat has gotten old really quickly. Find your baby mama. Don't worry.
That floating by guy's really starting to pick me off.
Don't get hit by the fly!
Having some difficulty. Go wild! Scary
lady. Better than a cup of coffee.
Oh.
Son of a bitch. Someone get Drax up. Fuck me. Dead. First death of the game. Well, if you don't count the QuickTime events, which we don't.
Big guy, 12 o'clock.
Seriously?
Time is irrelevant. Bear, kill now. Ah, that is much more informative.
Now I agree. Drax looks better with a shirt. Actually, Drax looks better as long as he's not in his original costume. Look up his original costume, and I think everyone will agree. Yeah, but that whole purple outfit he wore was just stupid, in my opinion. Oh, you're right. I just fucking shattered his ass. You're right. Shuriken someone? Yeah, I did. Yeah, they're all gonna be dead. Son of a bitch!
Current time is irrelevant. Bear, kill, now! Ah, that is much more informative. Those who resist must be burned.
Oh god, yeah. Forgot to do something before this fight. Drax, do it. It's kind of weird that they just teleport.
Pulverize the deserters!
Yeah, he's dead. Alright, who needs a new ability? Who needs a new ability? Can take a new charge. Everything in the line gets them. Dance between enemies, striking each one once, and then dealing larger damage. If only one enemy, he'll strike them several times. That sounds like a good idea to have. Fan the hammer. That looks like a good weapon, too. That's another good weapon. Stay on with these fools! See nothing here. I like how Rocket perches himself on that. That is actually pretty cool.
No mercy.
There we go. Just sit there and do lots and lots and lots. Should be low. Should be fucking charging. What the hell?
Alright, there. The enemy proves persistent.
Oh god, no. How do I save her? Yeah, this whole fucking freezing thing's annoying.
I see it!
And what would whoopee?
Nice one, Brad! You'll be feeling that one!
My great strength goes under you!
No, Fire Moon, I like the huddle idea. I don't like these invincible guys over here that are. No bodies behind.
Music, what's next, Peter? I cannot penetrate it.
You and me both. We should take him out.
I'm ready. Find me an opening.
Do it.
Guys, huddle up.
All right.
What a blast. I haven't felt this excited since the Galactic War.
Better watch her out there, Quill. Fought on both sides, remember?
Oh, goddamn.
Whereas me, I don't need to take sides to mow anybody down.
Yeah.
I just love making scumbusters go boom.
Ah.
Okay, I get it. Those creeps out there, fighting them gets the blood pumping.
Oh, yeah.
But if you listen to that pumping too hard, your heart takes a dive and the losing starts. Stay on target and we'll make them all go boom. Who's with me?
Feel my wrath!
Let's
yes!
Do this.
Let's pulverize them with cover!
That purple means we did it correctly. See, when we glow purple, we're good.
Assassin has sabotaged the large one's equipment!
Drop him, Gamora!
Cut to pieces!
Hell yeah. Oop, they're dead.
I do not think our fine will be paid today.
You don't say.
Guys, Corell's ship is right there. We just need to...
What? What do we need to do, Quill? A whole bunch of whacked out space cops just tried to vaporize us. And you want to go looking for a rematch? Because your girlfriend might be in trouble?
That's not what I'm doing, and she's not my girlfriend.
Could have fooled me.
Rocket, the only thing that this is about is getting our ship back. We find Corell, and then none of this is our problem anymore.
You're right. It won't be our problem anymore. Because we didn't sign up to be running around halfway across the galaxy by a cop-loving human.
Oh, shit.
On. Seriously, Corell?
Join the Guardian, she said. It'll be good for your mental health, she said.
Who said that?
All right. Listen to Flark up. Groot and I are getting off this Dastrock. Anyone who'd like a ride can follow us. Everyone else can go to hell.
I prefer the Roman's plan.
At least we tried. Is there any way for us to track where the Hope went?
Why the scut would we want to do that?
There could be survivors aboard. Or more of those...
Rocket, come on!
You come on! I told you we should have left!
And yep. We are! I'm on board! Let's find the Milano and...
Intruders reported in the repair bay.
And try not to die in the process.
First sensible thing you said all cycle.
Intruders in C-junction! We're
fighting our way out!
Allowing us to free our bodies! I preferred our last encounter with Nova.
Yeah, Quill just kind of sucks. Like, I really wish I could be one of the melee characters, you know? Because then I could just be like, oop!
That Nova Corps dude was bonkers!
Quill's killing loopy tops now! Music to my ears!
Oh, big guy!
Anything in this aisle? It's nice to know that we can just freeze him to death like that. That was fun. Seriously, the fact that I could just freeze him to death and be like, yep. You're a Novacycle. Novacycles. Like, I have to tell them to do everything. That's kind of annoying.
Can we talk about it later?
Thank you.
Little crowded in here.
Yeah, not gonna lie. Gameplay's good, but the combat's kind of meh. It is very, very meh combat. Because you have to tell your partners to do everything. They do not think on their own. Yes, they are.
What is next, Peter Quill?
I like the actually, I like the characterization of this game, and I do like the combat, but it needs your characters need a little more, well, character.
Pursue the non-believers.
I am Groot.
For now, at least.
Let's not wait around.
Jeez, this is not where I thought this day was going.
Yep.
Never thought I'd be fighting NovaCore again.
They are no longer NovaCore.
Yeah, this don't count.
But who or what are they? What's with that glowing?
For once, let's keep our noses out of it.
Yep, I kind of agree with Rocket here. What's this? NovaCore Groot.
All must see. All.
Yeah, they're cult. They're a cult now.
I think this sort of thing is happening at Nova stations everywhere.
That's what they get for being jacked into an inter-system network.
Or maybe what happens when one gets disconnected from it.
Hey, we can get through here.
Okay, he looks pretty good with an outfit on, not gonna lie.
Suck it in.
Maybe Corel took her ship back to Xandar to report.
Look.
Are they praying?
What the hell have we wandered into? Check out that big guy. Don't look like no Nova to me.
Is that the mind crystal again?
Behold the magic flowing to the altar.
There's no such thing as magic. Right? Come on. Let's get moving before these whack drops spot us. It's like we stumbled on some creepy cult.
Yep.
I told you, it ain't our problem.
It will be if they've taken over NovaCore.
No Nova, no fine. No problem.
Yeah, why haven't you hacked that bomb on our ship yet? Just got... and removed it?
You should probably tell someone.
Yeah, tell it to your diary. Come on, down here.
How do you know?
I don't. I'm just putting distance between us and those whack jobs.
You know, I kind of agree with him on that one. Why do you have your rockets on your calves?
Good of you to join us.
What's the harm in checking?
What's the harm? Oh, let's just pay our fine. Let's just look around. Let's just stumble onto a Flarkin cult mutiny.
I am Groot.
Who says I can't? This...
So, you think...
Yeah, I'll deal with the door. Someone's gotta get us...
Whoa!
Snipers.
Can nothing go easy?
Way to knock some sense into him!
Let's see those bricklets of rocket!
Oh, they're mine now.
This hardly seems fair.
We'll figure it out soon enough. But I honestly think it was the friggin' llama that saved us. It knew what was going on. Because it's from the same area where we found where they went and got infected with whatever the hell this shit is. I do. Exactly. There's something to that llama. I think there has something absolutely to do with that llama. And if you don't see the triangle prompts, you can't kill half the monsters in this game, which is also a problem. Level is Drax at?
Half of the
Is he in the 100 million, the 100 tons, or no?
I shall break their bones!
Cut to the chase!
Well, yeah, but what if he's in the 100 ton level, which is what the highest strength class is in all of freaking Marvel? The Hulk level. That sounds like a great attack.
Guess me every step of the way?
I'm yes.
Not. There, let's go.
I wasn't second guessing, I'm just...
Sure.
These doors have been barricaded. Means someone at least tried to resist.
Bad lot of good it did them.
We don't know that. There could still be others on the station. Or maybe those were the survivors who fled on the Hallis Hope.
Were we in the same elevator?
Gamora's right. At least I hope she is. They can't all be dead.
They ain't. Most of them switched sides.
I mean, some of them must have escaped. Is that?
Yep.
Let's just pretend we didn't see that.
Oh, already.
All right, guys, and with that, we're going to take a quick break. So if you're enjoying... And for those who are wondering, that's the prisoner I set free earlier. They just shot him into space. But yeah, if you're... at the beginning of the mission, we had to free a prisoner, and we hit the wrong button. Apparently, they just jettisoned him into space. All right, ladies and gentlemen, if you guys are enjoying the show and feeling worth a donation for my time presenting to you, just go on the video, click the donate button, leave whatever the heck you think I'm worth. Any amount whatsoever would help me out greatly. You can also send bits and subscribe, and every YouTube, feel free
to
like and subscribe. We will be back as fast as possible, so yeah. So just relax and stay awesome, stay absolutely awesome, and we'll be right back.